They are your maps. Shouldn't you have some say in how they're drawn? You can engage with the Washington State Redistricting Commission and help us draw your WA. The Commission wants your input on what your congressional and state legislative maps should look like, and we have multiple ways for you to do this. You could provide public testimony at a Commission public outreach meeting. All meetings are open to the public, and we encourage you to attend. Check our website for dates, times, and to sign up for a Zoom link, which is your ticket to participating in the meeting. The Commission is currently holding public outreach meetings in each congressional district to hear and consider the community's redistricting hopes. Don't want to talk in front of a crowd? No problem. There are also several ways to participate in the 2021 redistricting process that don't require public speaking. At our website, redistricting.wa.gov, there is a secure web form available which you can use to submit an audio or video file with your comments, or you can use the text box to send your written thoughts. All methods of public comment may be submitted in any language. Additionally, at the contact page on our website, you will find a phone number for a comment phone line where you can leave a voicemail, and you'll also find a P.O. Box address that you can mail your comment to. You can also send an email directly to us at comment@redistricting.wa.gov. We will add an online mapping tool with which you can submit your own actual map for the Commission to consider. We encourage you to organize your family, friends, and neighbors to discuss how best to not only draw your community, but how to best communicate those thoughts to the Commission using one of these many methods we have available. We can't wait to hear from you.